Alrighty, good people, here's the video that I promised to make. I received this defective screwdriver from elec-mall in China. And it's been charging for days and it's still no work. You can see I'm pulling the trigger, and when you unplug the charger, there's still nothing there. Now, I made a mistake by buying a product from China. I want all the Americans to know this. I'm sorry about it. But, here's who it's from. Elec-mall in China. I bought a cordless electric screwdriver. There's the box. It arrived in all mashed up in a soft package. And you can see quite clearly who it's from. And my thing is, I've gone through enough hassle with these people. I've gone through enough hassle. They don't want to give me money back unless I make a video, and they give me a false email address to mail it to outside of eBay, which is a no-no. But I want you to know the elec-mall, elec-mall in China. Beware. Beware anything from China. From now on, I'm going to buy made in the USA. And I'm going to post this to YouTube to let people know about this seller that will not refund my money yet on this cordless piece of junk drill that doesn't work. And it arrived mashed up in the mashed up box that you see. You can see the box is mashed. It was mashed that way when it was delivered. And whether that's the case or not, who damaged it, I don't care. I just got a drill that won't work. And I bought this because I fix laptops and computers for a living, and I needed a lightweight screwdriver. But I made the mistake of buying it from elec-mall, China. So, good Americans, from now on, I make a pledge to you. I'll only buy made in the USA. And they wanted a video. I'm going to show it to the whole world. Have a great day. God bless you all.